Unites.com, redefining Bollywood.
Propagated and promoted over the years. Especially in the current scenario all over the world, I think brands that promote such kind of inclusiveness is very, very important. So I'm so happy to be a part of their celebration and to be here.
Thank you, Sonam.
I have a very simple question. What is your view on the democratic and authentic language of Benetton as a brand?
So for me, any brand which doesn't have gravitas or depth and doesn't have a there has to be some moral compass to anything that you do. And if there is a brand that encompasses all of that, I think it's very, very incredible. And if you see the campaigns all over the world, including in India, I think it's a very brave campaign. And they've been doing this over many, many years. It's all about all colors. It doesn't matter what color you are. It doesn't matter what sexuality you are. And I think that is what is the most impressive thing about Benetton, and that's the most impressive thing about any brand. So there has to be a moral compass, and there has to be something that it stands for. So it's amazing. Thank you.
Over to you, Sonam. Do you have a question for Mr. Chok?
So what is next for Benetton in India?
So next for Benetton in India, we, as I mentioned, continue to grow our business, continue with the leadership position in the country. And one of our key pillars has been socially responsible brand, because that has been something which has been part of the DNA of the brand right from the beginning of the brand, right from the inception. So we continue to tread that path. So we started the social initiative with our campaign United by Don'ts, wherein we touched upon women empowerment. Then we did United by Play, which was more around religious intolerance. Then we moved to United by Half, which was to address gender inequality in our country. So we will keep driving these big initiatives under the social responsibility pillar of the brand, and we continue to be leader throughout. That's how we envisage the journey of the brand in the country.
Hi. What, according to you, is the one fashion staple you should have this spring summer in your wardrobe?
What is the one? You know, honestly, I live in jeans. Denims are, for me, very, very important because, okay, so for me, now I'm traveling so much, and I'm traveling for one month, two months, and sometimes you're lazy to give your clothes to laundry, or you don't want to do it, and jeans are something that you can wear over 3-4 rows. I can't believe I'm saying this out loud, but it's okay, and you know, it's nice to have a great pair of jeans that fit you very well. I'm very tall. It's very hard for me to find jeans that are my size and my length and everything, so when I find my jeans, it's very, I'm like a very happy person. So jeans and a white shirt always. Wah, meri shaadi ki khabar aa rahi hai. But unfortunately, main media ke saamne kabhi apni personal life ke baare mein baat nahi karti hoon. But thank you for keeping interest in my life. Thank you so much. It's a very cool brand that I'm wearing, and I'm excited to be wearing costume jewelry with my. Yeah, thank you. It's cool that a guy is asking me about my jewelry. It's the first time that's a... No, it's not. But even if it was, would I tell you? It's just Riposte. It's a brand that I like wearing. Gaia is a... Yeah, so I wear on both my fingers. I'm wearing Riposte. I wear it. Gaia is a friend of mine, and she makes me some jewelry. नहीं डिलीट गया क्या है वो इंस्टाग्राम में ऐसे कुछ इश्यू आ गया है अगर मेरे इंस्टाग्राम में जाओगे तो आप देखोगे आप बहुत कंट्रोवर्शियल क्वेश्चंस पूछते हैं ओनली विमेन आर डूइंग दिस दीस डेज माय गॉड आई एम सो हैप्पी दैट सम मेन आर आस्किंग मी क्वेश्चंस आई कांट इमेजिन अ वुमन इज आस्किंग मी दीस क्वेश्चंस यू ऑलवेज डू दिस यू डोंट लाइक अदर वुमन No, I haven't deleted any of the Instagram posts. If you go back to my Instagram, you see they're all there. There was a glitch in my Instagram. Even my Instagram followers have increased in the last 2 days. If you go back and see, they're all there. So please don't create a controversy when there is none. I expect a woman to support other women, not try to create situations. So please don't that. You have to support other women so we can go forward in life. Okay?
Guys, that's the last question. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you so much,
Sonam.
Thank
you so much, yes. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you for watching. Click on the subscribe button and stay tuned.